The angel Gabriel gave that message to Mary, to Peter, who was sinking in the swirling tide of the Sea of Galilee, to Paul, who had been on a ship for 14 days, and it looked like all would be lost. The angel of the Lord appeared and said, "Fear not, fear not, fear not.